When you have over $10,000 of espresso equipment, but it still tastes bad. It's me. Hi.